Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video. So this is a different video from what you're used to seeing on my channel, obviously. So yes, I just wanted to show you guys how I clarify my hair. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I clarify my hair, please do continue watching. First of all, you want to make sure that your hair is washed, and I find it easier for me to use the clay on wet hair. So I'm just gonna go ahead and show you the ingredients that I used some apple cider vinegar. Would recommend that you go ahead and use an apple cider vinegar which contains the mother. That means it doesn't have anything stripped or removed from the original apple cider vinegar. You need to use a plastic or nothing metal, okay? I'm just gonna pour my bentonite clay in my bowl. So this is what the mixture looks like the moment you pour your apple cider vinegar. It's gonna give you like some sort of like a foamy kind of sizzling sound going on, just because of how acidic the apple cider is. Mix it and remove all the lumps and make sure it's got like a nice creamy consistency. I was not trying to define my curls, so that's why I just applied it like this, like I'm applying a relaxer. Okay, if you wanna use it mainly for your curls, okay, you will need to do it the other way. Okay, if you wanna define your curls, you wanna do it the other way, but I was just using it to clarify my hair. I'm just gonna go ahead and do this and make sure that all my hair is saturated or covered with this mud. And what's gonna happen now is I'm gonna leave my hair for about 20 to 30 minutes. You don't wanna leave it until your hair is dry. You can actually go ahead and mix this clay mixture with water if you prefer. Okay, you can actually use water, or you can actually put some oils in, like tea tree oil. You can actually go ahead and use some oils with this. So this is meant to make your hair feel soft and supple and manageable, especially if your hair is falsy hair or curly hair or kinky or afro hair. You need this in your life. Like, seriously, it's gonna change your life. If you're trying to define your curls, this is a very good way as well, because it plumps up your curls, it helps you define those curls. Honey, those curls will be popping. Okay, when I've finished doing this, I'm just gonna go ahead and wash and rinse off my hair with warm water, and I will definitely follow up with a deep conditioning. My hair is so tightly coiled, like seriously, you know what I'm saying? Okay, we call it hard mashona type. Okay, that is a saying in Zimbabwe. Like, this is like proper falsy hair. Okay, so you can actually see there's a little bit of definition there. Okay, a tiny bit of curl definition. This clay helps by drawing all the impurities from your hair, leaving your hair so clean and also soft and manageable. It doesn't strip your hair, it leaves it soft and clean and manageable. So I usually do this treatment at least once a month. I just wanted to show you guys how I clarify my hair using the bentonite mask or bentonite clay. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Please don't forget thumbs up this video. Also comment, rate, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye for now.